And make no mistake, climate change is driving this dramatic increase in wildfires and future wildfire risk that Commissioner Franz just described. An authoritative study published by National Academy of Sciences back in 2016 that found a doubling of the extent of wildfire since the mid-1980s directly tied to climate change. So we can't solve our wildfire crisis without addressing climate change.